Now to some Three Rivers Conference play. La Crescent hosting Chatfield this evening. We'll start with Noah Bjerke-Weezer of La Crescent. Spotting his target, hits early in the second half from the corner. Then Mason Einerwald takes the ball down court, making his way through the traffic there. Bounce pass to Owen Benson for two. Carter Todd, usually leading the scoring sheet, somehow scores off that tough angle. That's two of his team high 15. Lancers improved to 13-4 with a 57-47 win.